Should have been more generous.
You don't have to.
Thanks for saving my sore ass. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. You should have some good gear squirreled away.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun. Return the favor.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look.
You can send all the hands you want, but if you don't learn the words...
Help me get back in the fight.
I was a dead man. Thanks. I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Focus. It's up for even a second.
Thank you.
stronger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. Get crafting.
Here we go, here we go.
Station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
It won't be me, but someone. Smart thinking.
They're gonna.
You're an angel. Thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Stars. Fuck me!
Fuckers got me!
Don't let me die out here, deputy!
Thanks a million. Have to pass.
I'm right behind you.
I can't thank you enough.
Hey, Lance.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. Do you think you can take care of that for me?
I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Sure do, Miss Hutton.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah!
Center.
Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck! John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Farm. Round them from the soul. Thanks for your help on defense.
Hell of a job liberating that place.
Fall's End has fallen to the...
Deputy, I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Touch out.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.